Amazonas, the final state of Project Venezuela, the state that had eluded us for so long due to its logistics and our budget. My visa was running out and we were on the brink of giving up. Until 2 days before the trip, we were saved. Maldín Volar and Volar Pensé. Two icons of Venezuela that believed in the project and offered their help. So, thanks to them, we made it to one of the most magical states of all, Amazonas.
Se logró.